Bro, I'm just driving my tuk-tuk that I definitely didn't see. The rickshaw, sorry. So rude. Alright, fine. A streaker for ya.
All right, people, it's time to free yourselves. Come on.
Oh, gracias, gracias. We owe you so much.
Later. Vámonos.
Huh.
Off we go. Sargento, ideas.
Use your grapple thing to pull the bridge down. Or blow up the mechanism keeping it up.
Bridge is open.
Thank you.
Many boom. Gary, no! Ow.
I got a group to the entrance. Send someone to extract them.
Listo. Extraction inbound.
All unit, hold position. Lost contact with enemy. Regroup. Acknowledged. Intruder on site.
Time for some guns.
Watch it, senor.
We're going down. The army of chaos is breaking you free. We'll have to fight our way out.
Listo! Vámonos, amigos! We're getting out of here!
Vámonos! Gary! Take that, three. As you can see, my aim is as good as ever.
That's the last group, Sargento.
Evac inbound. Hey, Rico, this is a real revolution. See or no?
That's the idea.
Yeah, that was me. I'm bad at driving these things, okay? Oh yes, the perfect vehicle for my revolution needs. Hold on. Well, I figured out that I can use a crane. I love those planes, man. They're so big and
I'd say the pilots are gonna work out fine.
So my controls, because the keyboard controls are really scuffed, I guess. Let's see if I can, okay, so go to options, go to controls, controller. Okay, that's pretty good. Y for wingsuit, B for melee. Hoverboard? Okay.
Mira, where are we going?
Listo. Just got here. Sending you coordinates.
Can't. Next time.
Let's roll. Nice city.
Poor city. Always been that way. Before he moved to his castle in the sky, Espinosa headquarters was in Huevavos. All the money. What? I can't fly this thing!
Fuck! The helicopter's different now.
Where are we going?
Listo, just got here. Sending you coordinates.
Nice city.
Poor city. Always been that way. Oye, turn on the radio. Need music.
You read my mind.
No, I don't want to get copy-striked. Alright.
What? I can't fly this thing.
I'm sure you'll be fine.
What? I can't fly this thing.
You're fine. This is why I figured it out. It all makes sense now. You know, considering that there's stuff. Sup, Steve. Your name's Steve now. Bye. Bye. Wasn't me. Despite, you know, being known for destroying shit. Oh, that's nice and cozy.
How's it going, Easy?
Score.
We're pushing forward, but none of that matters unless we can disable Yapa's defenses.
Easy and I have been working on that.
All of these facilities house prototype weather cores, and each core is connected to Iapa's defense network.
Towers with artillery.
See, if we can plant a virus in those weather cores, we can send a message up their network, causing malfunctions in the tower's machinery.
Everything breaks, boom, no more artillery.
Then we just have the blizzard.
One thing at a time, Mira. Tell me more about the facilities housing the weather cores.
This is Zona Uno. It's protected by a sandstorm.
Mira, here.
Gracias, Izzy.
What's that?
Information on a place called La Masmora. It's a prison hidden in the desert. Something Gabriela said. I think my Uncle Lanza might still be alive. And if he is, he's being held there. And,
he can help us get into Zona Uno?
He helped your father build Project Iapa.
Mira, if he's still alive, I'll find him.
Here? Is Zona Tres. According to Izzy, he's not on the network, but I have an old friend, Cesar. He has a theory that might help us.
Cesar!
Let's hear what he has to say.
And this is Zona Dos. We don't know much about that facility. Are you ever going to answer this?
I'm not an agency man anymore.
Rico, those coordinates are close. Look.
Ay, that can't be a coincidence. I'll check it out.
I'm sending you all the data you'll need to your AR lens.
Good. Let's start hitting Oscar when it hurts.
Well. This is not my first look at Just Cause 4, but it's the first time, you know, in a while. And last time I only played for a little bit. Where am I going? Just casually having a dogfight in the middle of the air. Alright. Now, Solace. It's a place with a bunch of things, really. That's the bad guys. This is all the bad guys, actually. If I'm being honest. What do I want to unlock first? Wind gun, huh? Wind cannon? Assault rifle? Alright, Untouchable! Hold on.
Tom Sheldon. Well, I guess you got my message.
It's all clear, Mira.
I'm on my way.
Who's that?
Why are you here, Sheldon?
When you went dark after Medici, I figured I'd look through some of your old files. See where you might end up. Turns out your dad was working with Oscar Espinosa back in the day. Something called Project Iapa.
What do you know about Iapa?
I know there's lots of buzz about Solis at the agency these days. Talk of weather modification technology, strategic atmospherics. Of course, once the higher-ups heard that I was looking at those IAPA files, I ended up on administrative leave.
Guess I'm not the only one who doesn't trust Tom Sheldon.
I know you're looking to take out Iapa, Rico. I've already done some of the legwork.
You screwed me over more than once in Medici. I don't want your help, Sheldon.
Well, you're gonna need it. I did some snooping around Zona Dos. Turns out that place is constantly surrounded by a nasty lightning storm. Fried poor Annabelle here. That seems pretty suspicious to have a standing lightning storm like that, don't you think?
This a friend of yours, Rico?
Not exactly. Mira Morales, this is Tom Sheldon. Known him for 20 years. He cannot be trusted.
Buenas.
Don't listen to this guy, Senorita. Pleased to meet you. Rico and I were just discussing the situation with Zona Dos.
And you know how to access the core?
I don't know anything about the core, but I got a good idea how to get us past that lightning storm.
Good luck with Annabelle, Sheldon. We'll figure something else out.
He's got a plan, Rico. And we don't.
Okay. Now, there's a river that runs underneath the facility. I figure we use a boat to get close. You remember the Stingray base back in Medici? The same basic concept.
Do you want to make a lightning-proof boat?
Yeah, bingo. Now, I also hear there's a nearby research lab that's testing a way to harness lightning. Figure we find something there to protect the boat, spare us poor Annabelle's fate.
You're talking about that facility in the mountains, Medio Lab.
You got it.
And we could do the custom boat work at Prospero Astiero.
Interesting.
Yeah. Coming around, aren't you?
Why are you doing this, Sheldon?
Well, because I owe you, Rico. You want to take out Iapa? I want to help you do it. Besides, we both know we can't have just anybody running around with a weather weapon, for God's sakes.
You got a better idea?
Shit. That's what I like to hear.
So, we meet up at Medio Lab when we're ready?
Sounds good. You know, for a minute there, I thought you were gonna shoot me.
Not this time, Sheldon.
Fucking Sheldon.
Can you believe these black cacobardes? Sabotaging our own territory, planting bombs under the ground.
The Black Hand are an army for sale. They believe in nothing but winning cheaply.
Bro, could you chuck off their fucking wheels, bro? Exactly what I wanted. Exactly what I wanted. Go, go, go.
You have the wheel, Rico.
We really doing it.
The vehicle is all yours, man. You have the wheel, Rico.
I really ought to stop doing that, man.
I wish there was another way.
Do you really, though?
Keep at it, people!
We took some poor guys.
This thing.
Yeah, guys. Guys, get out. Guess we didn't know. Bob?
I take no pleasure in firing my weapon, but every piece of scum who plants a bomb in the soil of their homeland deserves 2 bullets and 30 pieces of silver.
Nice. Here's a little trick I like to call off-roading. See, when they tell you where we're going, taking a trip down the countryside, I guess.
Stretch my legs.
Well, we gotta find a 3-seater, bro. Oh, fuck. Sorry, mate. I guess I accidentally grappled you. Oh, wow. That was a lot of grenades. Did I middle season this?
No further contact. All units, stay alert.
Okay.
They're going down.
This on the job training is pretty intense, no?
Something to my shoulder. We're ready. The people are ready.
That's cool.
Did I leave the keys in the truck?
Sorry, Dave, I'm really not in the best of okay.
graduation day. Enrico, I owe you big for this one.
Ooh, that is some unlucky timing if I've ever seen it. But I think that's gonna have to cap it for today. I really hope this video recorded in a proper size. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked the video, like, subscribe, whatever. It's been 1 hour and 13 minutes. Yeah, no one's watched up till now, so bye.